God be with you.
I notice the targets.
I notice you're asking questions. Are you the...
No,
I'm Scalitz. I'm Vatek, from here. Why are you so curious? Try your hand, do you? I know...
I've got no idea.
Never played chumps. And you... Chumps is a game for real archers. It tests...
So what exactly...
I'll tell you. A bunch of logs. At the end of each archer...
Sounds like good...
Fun? Well, if you... God be with you.
God be with you. What can I do for you?
I'd like to...
Uh-huh. Thank...
I'm not giving you...
And how much...
You won't... Good luck, then.
I'll bring it right away.
Here I am.
And? You want to go hunting now? Good luck to you.
Any chances?
It all depends on, as I'm sure you, Sir Hunnish has declared.
So what do you think I should?
We know about one of their encamp. I don't really mind how you deal with them. Anyway, in any case, bring.
Very well.
Wait. In addition, Sir Hunnish has offered a reward for every bandit who's killed.
Very
well. As for amusement.
Thank you. I'd like to...
Right. What weapon would you...
How about with no...
Use?
Curse it!
Show us your man up.
Capredella.
Hell! Come on, then. Take that. This won't take long. Well ended.
I'd like to...
Right. What weapon would you...
Right.
Yeah! You'll get what for!
Bollocks!
I'm over here! You know how this one ends. You'll get what for. Yep. Oh, Now you're done for. Get it! Fuck it! Enough, please, I yield.
Thank you. Good day to you.
Is this?
Of course. First I'll explain. You shoot the straw, the round head hits the cusp.
All right.
Just
got it.
How good are you?
I shot.
Then you'll have to blend it. Meanwhile,
good luck.
Right, archers, let's begin. Contest is over. Henry here is the winner.
Is this?
Sure. How good?
I shot.
Then you'll have blended. Meanwhile, I'll
copy.
Right, archers, let's begin. The victor is Henry. Contest over.
Is this?
I'm sure. How good are you with a... Then you'll have blended. Meanwhile, I'll wrap...
Good luck.
Right, archers, let's begin. The victor is Henry. Contest over.
Is there someone here?
I'm sure, sir. How good are you with a...
I shot...
Then you'll... Meanwhile, I've got people. Right, archers, let's begin. End of game. Henry is the victor.
Is this?
Sure. There's a... How good are you with a...
I...
That... Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll... May the... You may shoot. Thank you.
Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the Rat-A tourney? Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the Rat-A tourney?
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Dark at home? A torch will help.
God be with
you. Would you teach me?
Certainly.
I'd like to.
All right.
Isn't satisfied?
Well now. Agreed.
Take care. I feel quite hungry.
apples, cucumbers,
Fred beat just this morning. Fred! Ooh.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry. I have to eat something. My insides are shriveled up with the hunger.
God be with you.
I'd like to This?
My...
Farewell. Thank you.
Sorry, sir.
I'm over...
No, sir. Where would someone...
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
But, sir, isn't there a horse...
Oh, certainly! Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. Farewell. Look here, blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Hanush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. You understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was, a little upset.
Ah, I just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Panosh is on my back about it and I get punished, like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt. Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can, sir. Sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
Bring me wine and bacon from the saddlebag.
Coming up, sir.
At long. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would dis...
The king is...
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to...
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
Like a flock of sheep bleating.
What are we going to hunt?
Human.
What?
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before, I couldn't get a word out of you. Now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallops. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. It's not easy for me to talk about, sir. My parents were killed right in front of my eyes.
Well, couldn't you do anything about it? I mean to say, didn't Radzig put up a defence?
They caught us unprepared. There was no time for anything. I wanted to save my parents, but I was too late.
All right, then. I was only asking.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean...
That's all right, Henry. Don't mind me. Sometimes I open my mouth before thinking too. Well, never mind. It's time to set off. Say a prayer to St. Hubert for us, won't you?
St. Hubert?
The patron saint of hunt. What are you waiting for?
Really?
You wouldn't dare.
Heaven for...
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't...
By all means.
Ha! You'll soon. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods.
Look what I've got. You'll love this. Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Thank you.
Show me what you've got, then. How many bunnies have you taken down?
How did the hunt go for you, sir? Have we got enough hares?
Show me. It looks like we're as bad as each other. And now, come along. Let's go and hunt some real game. Henry, follow me. We're going hunting.
That's my boy.
Good.
That's.